It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.